Hi everyone, I'm Robert Degwa from Mzizi Africa Homes. And I want to welcome you to Eagle Estate Investors Open Day that should be held on the 29th May 2021. The location is on Kigajo Road, new branch of the Super Highway at the exit 13, near Ngenda Shopping Center. Mzizi Africa Homes is a household name when it comes to affordable housing. We want to talk to you about Eagle Estate. Eagle Estate is located on Kigajo Road, about that minute drive from CBD. It's only 10 minutes drive from the Thika Super Highway. Eagle Estate is located in a well built up area, and for investment purposes, the area is a well built up area. It has a higher return on investment between 28% and 33%. This one is out of the experience we have had from other projects we have done in the neighborhood. It's next to social amenities like we have a 5 hospital of Gatundu. We also have Mamangina University that is in the neighborhood. We also have the Ngenda Health Center that's just next to it. It's a place that's good for investment in a serene environment. It is also good for habitation. That's why we opted for this location. Let's talk about money. Since it is an investment option, why it is viable for investment? We have had an experience in the neighborhood whereby like a project like Penguin, where we did it at 3.25, within a space of 1 year, someone could sell it at 4.25. And as we speak, the same unit is now 6 million. So in this area where Kigajo is located, seeing now it is a built-up area and it's growing up very fast, so it's very viable for investment. When we talk about affordability, is our prices are within reach. That for cash option, it's 4.25 million shillings. For installment, it's 4.5 million shillings. You give us a deposit of 1.5 million shillings or more, and the balance you pay within 10 to 12 months. That as the construction is going on, you're also going now to be clearing your amount. Mzizi Africa Homes delivers. Thank you.